Hi everybody, Mature Simmer here. Oh, I guess I had a plus 6. I just finished that round and it said plus 5 on the leaderboard, but I should have known better. It always seems to be a little messed up, but still decent, especially given that I did not finish strong. I had trouble on probably the last 5 or 6 holes, and I think I bogeyed them all. So I probably had a pretty stellar round going, but let's see what round 4 brings here. Alright, medium wind, very firm, and then everything else back to default.
Hello there, and welcome to this.
Which means I am going to struggle yet again, because putting on this course, just rough. So, that's all I can say, just rough.
Alright, let's make the most of this.
Well, it was a good swing, but a little bit...
Well, that won't work.
Early, if I'm a baseball batter there.
On the first.
Just pulling it off. So definitely swung early. Man. I'm going to go with one up. Oh, wow. I needed 2 or 3 up. Wow.
Well, unfortunately, that's a missed green.
That is not what I expected.
What our third shot's looking like.
Okay, get up there, and then, okay, come back. I see the hill, thank you.
All right, here's a 7-foot putt.
Thank goodness for that, I guess.
Yikes, that went right by.
I hate these greens. I hate them. I don't say that too often, but I really, really do.
That's good so far.
You're kidding me.
Just a little bit aggressive there. And here comes a 4-footer. Nicely done.
All right.
So take advantage of this nice par 5 hole.
That'd be nice. What the heck happened there? Nothing with the wind.
Good. Here's our second shot on hole number 2.
All right. Well, the good news is I just got a clear path. Ah, somehow a very slow. I don't buy that at all, but that's what it registered.
Back in the fairway, you've done well. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin.
All right. We're going to back it off some. Man, how did I get another slow stay on this side of the fence? Thank you.
Unlucky. Missed the green on that one. And this one's your fourth.
All right, I am going full back. So let's see how much roll we get with that. Still way too much.
Let's save par on this one. This one's tracking.
It is, thank goodness.
For the par.
Yeah, after a freaking double bogey to open the first hole.
All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one.
All right, I don't know that I need to move much at all. Pretty solid.
It was tidy. All right, setting up now at about 200 yards away.
Just the wind's blowing back too, so I'm gonna leave it. Ooh, the lie eats me up.
Heading to the left.
The lie eats me up. I'll tell you that.
Decent approach there. All right, this is for the bird.
It is for the bird. Too much.
Ah, just right by the hole.
Right, well, at least it didn't roll crazy far.
Looking good. Nicely done. We're in there for the par.
Just realized I've got like a death grip on the controller. I don't know why.
Teeing this one
so
up.
Clearly I've got some subconscious nerves or something. Alright, I'm going to leave the driver. I might regret this, but we'll see. Because I went to a 3-wood last time, because I was just worried I'd run the river. But I swear I must have been on a different tee, because I swear the thing was almost near the river at that point. Alright, that should be about it. Oh no. Well, it didn't even make it to the river, I suppose. If it's got to do something, that'll work. Oh man, that's still way too far.
Setting up here for your
fourth. Should have done a flop shot. I really should have, now that I think about it. Put me in. Put me in.
Oh, that was some fine clubbing there.
That was a key shot.
On the fifth.
All right, pin very far forward compared to what we've had before. Ah, bad shot. I think that's the first one of the round, but it's only the fifth hole, so that's not good. All right, so 39. Again, that's going to be 40-ish, so this should be about right. Get me down. These greens, I tell you, these greens are just terribly challenging. No, it's going to come back. Is it going to come? It's too far. I can already tell.
Okay, this
but
left for
good
bogey.
Position. Just still a bogey, though.
With that, we will move on to the next. Six
so definitely struggling compared to last time. Just not getting the breaks. Should be all right. Unless there's some wicked hill that bounces me in the wrong direction, but that would just be mean design. Which again, I'm sure most of these courses do, but ooh, all right, we'll take it. It's a par 5, so I don't know that I'd be. I certainly couldn't have driven the green, so okay, wind back and an elevation change. Not terrible, but not great.
Good job. We're on the green.
Yeah, we're on.
This is a very, very long putt, but I have confidence in you.
My goodness. I don't know. I need to compensate a lot more when it's got those kind of things,
okay,
I guess.
12-foot.
You know, this is barely moving now that I look at it again.
It could be a good one.
All right.
That was a good putt.
That was a good putt.
We are on the seventh hole. Let's see what we can do.
All right. So I can't get as far. Last time I had like a little bit of wind and I could drive it into that little corridor, so it almost seems like they keep moving the tees, too. I guess I was not aware that that happened in the rounds. Ooh, we barely passed that, but that worked out. That was closer to danger than I expected. Alright, can't really go to any lower club, so we're going to have to try that. Get me on. Cool. Nice.
Yeah, you'll take that.
I will.
All right, here we go. This one's for birdie.
You gotta be kidding me.
Rolled right by.
I moved right, over a little bit in that direction, as you saw, but
and that putt safely
clearly not enough, even though it looked like it was barely doing anything.
Now we're teeing it up on the eighth hole.
Hmm. That's too far. It's only six. It's only 6 miles an hour. Ah. Should
well, this
be clear.
Could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly.
All right. Let's see what we can come up with here. I'll take that.
Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. This one's just a 4-foot putt. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it.
All right. Straight in.
And here we go on the ninth.
Little bit of wind. All right. That should play well. Maybe. All right. Not bad.
Setting up about.
I'm not sure what the rolls would be. Just the fairways are so, just so unfun. Let's be honest. They are unfun. What the heck was that? It almost needed a little bit of a bigger bounce, but
this one's your third.
Man. Oh my God! There we go. Shoot it out of a gun.
Wouldn't that be nice to save?
Just because we hit a tiny little bit of a hill.
Oh man, hopefully the comeback isn't.
It was probably too fast. Nope, it's not done rolling yet.
Okay, here we go for the bogey.
Let's see if we can avoid going down the hill.
Oh, it's getting there.
That's not going to go.
Lining up an 8-foot putt. Oh. And this one for triple bogey. Good putt. And teeing it up on a par.
It's that speechless part of the event. The speechless part of the event. All right. We'll see if we can drive the... we're not going to. Oh, we might. Oh. Like, can we drive the green again? But no. All right. Oh, that would be so nice, but no.
That's a nice chip. Well done.
All right.
Okay,
is that my first birdie? I think it might be.
This one's clocking in at a par four.
It's always good to have those. Oh, darn it. I was, because you're like setting up on that side, and so any pull that way just immediately ends up off the fairway.
Approaches into an elevated green.
All right, 16, let's say 20, that puts me at 140. Let's go up another crack. Hop up there, darn it. How is that?
Okay,
that's
here's our third
ridiculous.
Shot.
Again, all that backspin, and it flew by the hole. Oh my God, I am on such a break.
Well, the putt appears to be online.
Oh my God, and now it doesn't go far enough. That was online. That should have worked. It was downhill, for God's sakes.
Here comes a par five. Look out, this one's slicing.
Yeah. Again, the par five curse that I have.
You're on the 12th.
I swear. All right. It worked for me the other time where I got way past the 140 that I would get. So I'm still going to do that. So there we go. We still got 200 yards.
Back into the fairway.
Because that at least gives me a shot here.
40 from the pin.
Oh, wait. This is a 5-wood. I was thinking I was down to a 4. So yeah, I really need to pull this. All right. Oh, stay up there. Stay up there. Alright, good enough. I'll take that. After all that was happening, I will absolutely take that.
Nice chip.
But still, just a par again.
Save that par.
A whole lot of nothing on another par 5. Yeah, I should have taken a look to see if I had more than one birdie.
Well, not your
oh boy.
Contact.
Is that a dry stream? No. But it shouldn't get that far.
Oh, you missed the approach. I'm not disappointed in you in any way. Just want you to know that.
Okay, yeah, that doesn't sound insincere at all. How close? All right.
This hole, we've got this left for par.
Well, we'll take it.
Good work.
All right, now it's either 12 or 13. Oh, that was 13. One of these holes, it like looks straight, and then it pushes us to the left.
Let's see what happens here on number 14.
So I don't know. Should be good. Run through 300 yards.
This was about 135.
Can't
yards
spit on that one, that's for sure. All right, back. I don't know why I'm going that far over. It's four miles an hour. Oh boy. All right, well, it is across. I literally am in the same place I was before. It's like I'm really consistent at hitting to the same place. So I'll tell you that. I'm good at that. 39. So 4-4. I'm going to go up one. Not
set
bad.
Here, green side, rough.
It's not good, but it's not bad.
right,
valiant effort.
The cup. This putt's tracking. Oh, no, it's right back.
Wow. I mean, I knew there was a chance of that, but I really wasn't. I wasn't expecting that much. Come on.
3 feet left. And that will go.
That was painful.
It's like a par four for this one.
All right. Big crosswind. Oh boy, and the fast doesn't help me. Stay out of the bunker. Thank you.
This one's about 175 to the pin.
All right, wind across. Fast again. Ooh, way further than I thought, but crazy contours of the green. It stayed on. I don't know that that's better.
That's safe.
Because, man, that went
and
far.
This one is from way, way out.
All right. This is one I've struggled with for sure.
Ooh, just missed.
I don't know
and
about just missed, but okay.
For par on this one. So far, so good.
Oh, I thought that was not. I thought that was gonna roll by again. All right, three more.
The 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens.
Yep. Let's see what we do. All right, a little too far. All right, at least I think we stay up, so. All right. We're dropping 20-ish, 172 with the wind. I'm gonna go up to the full 4-iron. It moved again at the end, but it worked out. Except for that.
Okay, nicely done. You're in the fairway
I mean,
now. Let's
I don't know how you possibly do okay in a course like this. Again, I'm not accusing anybody of cheating like other people
Is
are.
A safe par?
I just don't understand.
This one's on a good line.
All right.
Oh, that'll work for your par.
And I think
nice
I've I think I tend to par this one. Like it has had pins in relatively flat sections, so.
Par three on this one.
Nope. It's gonna make it on the four iron, or it's not. Well, it says it's perfect. How perfect is it? It's pretty perfect.
Little play.
I don't know that
now
we could do much with that.
7 foot putt. Looking good.
Oh my
Nicely
god.
Played.
I was getting so upset. Did you see how that went off the blade? That was just hideously terrible.
And hole number 18 is in front of us.
It is. All right. See, I don't understand. Like with the driver before, I was well onto that surface. I don't know. I don't understand. It's like they keep moving the tees. Oh boy. Ooh,
nice
it actually
down.
Stayed on the fairway.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Here about 210 or so from the pin.
All right, 8 yards. It's going to need about that in the wind. So I'm going to move this back a bit because I do not, if I can avoid it, I do not want to roll off the back.
There's something off on that swing. Can't figure out what.
Distance was about
that's
right.
What our third shot's looking like.
Just stop.
And this putt for a 79 here today.
Any chance? Slightly, but not really.
Right by. All right, let's sink this putt and head to the clubhouse.
All right. Plus eight, plus nine. There we go. Plus nine.
I am happy.
Three rounds under 10.
And hopefully we'll see you real soon.
I'm getting closer. Can feel it, but just how long is that climb gonna take? Hopefully you'll keep following the journey with me. If you've enjoyed this, haven't dropped a like, please consider that. It helps with the YouTube algorithm and getting things noticed, getting the channel noticed. If you're not a subscriber yet, please consider that. It helps you find things on the channel, find the channel in general, and just keep up and easily see what's there. And I will see you next time.